the Skull Knight, the King Gaiseric, is ready for another goddamn long journey. This time around, we're gonna escort Lady Selene into the pits of hell. And I'm gonna take the hard, long way just for the sake of immersion. Probably, this is going to be hell.
Some need of me? Bran spoke of this. Said not to speak with you, with people from beyond the wood. Bran spoke of this, said not to...
Well, hello. Everyone's gone so serious. I suppose it can't be helped.
Huh. Anyway, we're going to take this long path. I had to take Selene all the way up there. Got a bad feeling.
What do I know of the old writings? Less than I know of modern script, and I never even learned me letters. Alas, I'm a man of the sword, not the quill. Ask a scrivener, or a counterfeiter else.
Alright, Lady Selene. You're trying to stay close to me, and no dying is allowed. Come on.
Hand over anything of worth you've got.
Thank you.
we meet again.
Times are hard indeed.
Now, about this castle area right here, there's no need to explore it right now, because we're gonna come back here for a quest with Mercedes. It's gonna happen a bit later on, so we'll explore that area when we're doing that Mercedes quest. I should stay right here because I know things are going to go bad from here on. Okay, Witchy. No dying on me. This is gonna suck so much. I can feel it.
Thank you.
Selene, I thought you were a mage. I thought you can heal yourself up. It's alright, girl. Stay close to me. Fucking harpies. They're everywhere. God damn it.
Thank you.
Fuck! Wanna kill them all. Wanna kill all those damn fucking bandits. But I cannot do it. Cause she's with me.
Kill them all!
Fucking bastards. I swear I have my revenge on all of you. I should have put that poor crystal before doing this. Now I'm regretting this. Come on, Selene. Stay close to me.
Kill them all!
Yes. Yes. We made it, baby. In here. We have time for ourselves in this hot spring. Good place to chill with a cute witchy. Anyway. I'm happy that she made it alive.
We meet again.
We did meet again, indeed, girl.
I am very glad. Thank you.
There should be a Chimera Demon down there. Around here. Oh, I see you. Yes. Brings me the memories.
I'll do all I can for his grace in this fine land.
What? Do you need something?
Oi, there's not here what concerns you. Go on, get moving.
Come on. your blood. What's it to be?
Now, this map has a very peculiar shape. You see, it has the Arisen of a warrior ship. It's like a fighter, shield and sword. When you go to the tip of it, there is a special weapon buried there. Fucking harpy. Supposed to be at the very tip of the sword. This is like a sword or a spear right here around the very tip. It's a special unique daggers here.
Him who knows that I know what he seeks to know, knows it well. While he who knows not what I know, or know not. Then congratulations are due. You have found the man you seek. I am, or was, perhaps like you, a child of man, bound to the dragon. Well met, young Arisen. I am he who was forged by the dragon.
I am come here at the end of my journeys, rich in scars and rich of mind. I am Dragonforged, knower of the beast, and known to it in kind.
Well met, Arisen of the present day. New forged link in the brand chain. You have come seeking meaning for that slate and the words it bears. There is none. None save that it brought you here to me. My form can be discerned only by the true Arisen. I am the Dragonforged. Go now. Tell him that gave you the cipher of what you have heard here. The slate you bear holds no meaning beyond having brought you here, Arisen. But take heart. Our meeting shall avail you better than any text could.
My form can be discerned only by true Arisen. I am the Dragonforged.
All I know is yours to hear, should you desire it. The beast is called Death Incarnate, the greatest of evils. You will learn when you come to face it that the truth is not so simple. It possesses deep insight to match its cold and steady drive to destruction. And an air of resignation, perhaps, lies beneath its imposing rage. All I know is yours to hear, should you desire it. The Arisen is a child of man, no more, no less. 'Tis said, the Arisen is born. Whene'er man takes his first true step toward a goal, when the spirit gives rise to action, a man becomes Arisen. Those like us, whose paths lead to the dragon, are known unto the beast as a matter of instinct. Just as it is our own instinct that guides us on. All I know is yours to hear. Should you desire it, I am him that was forged in the dragon's fire. I stand astride the bounds of life and death, remaining here that I may pass my knowledge on to the Arisen of each coming age. My battle as the Arisen has spanned 1,000 years, and yet it knows no end. Nor shall it, until the Arisen to follow me strikes the dragon dead. All I know is yours to hear, should you desire it. Aye, ours are bodies marked by the worm, yours and mine. A scar across the chest, to stand as proof of the dragon's claim o'er our hearts. I carved a scarred man into the face of this hill, that it might serve as a beacon to those who bear our mark. It beats yet as does mine, there within the beast. 1,000 years since it was stolen, and yet it beats. As long as the dragon lives, the hearts in its safekeeping know no death. Our kind may die in battle, aye, but neither age nor illness will ever claim us. We have stepped free of this mortal coil, Arisen. All I know is yours to hear, should you desire it.
Not a text, you say? A siphon crafted to bring you to the Dragon Forge. I see. If this man speaks true and is immortal, there's a fair chance he guided his grace as well. Be that the case, his words are well worth heeding, sir. Meet with him as time allows. With luck, he'll lead you to victory as well.
Down that cursed well in the first place.
Place is fit to set the hairs on your neck to standing on end, eh? And with good reason. I'd thought to enjoy a quiet nip of the old spirits here. Away from prying eyes, eh? But then, a fearsome rumble came from further yon. Against my better judgment, I went and stole a look. 'Twas monsters, sure enough. A regular hive of them. Can't let the likes of them loose on the village, I thought. So I stayed here to hold them back. Lucky thing I thought to sneak a drink. I'm well glad to see you, truth be told. I fear the beasts are beyond the means of this old man. Will you go and clear them out, cousin? My thanks, and good luck to you. Don't leave a one of them alive. The path beyond is convoluted and dangerous. Dear cousin, let this protect you. Take care. Not see me stealing down wells again, mark my words. I've learned my lesson well. 'Tis a quiet spot, and pleasing cool, if a bit damp. I'd thought it the perfect place for a quick nip. But naught spoils a man's drink like monsters roaming about. Pray, put an end to the beasts. Come on.